This is the day for Old Man Upset. The fans at Grant Field in Atlanta see Georgia Tech get away to a fast start over Rice as Stan Cann passes to Billy Williamson for 17 yards. Rice is a nationally ranked team, but they don't face Cann. This pass to Billy Martin is good for 20 yards. That man Cann again to Chick Graning as Tech chalks up another 16 yards to the Rice 13. Graning follows that up with a slant around right end for 8 yards to set up a touchdown. From the 5, what a man Cann rolls out to his left, keeps the ball, and goes over for a Tech score. In the second quarter, who's in there pitching? Mr. Cann, 15 yards to Graning. McNamee gives Cann a rest and carries up the center. Paul Piper carries and slices off left tackle, 6 yards to the 3. Then McNamee pops through and over. Rice tries to rally, but Randall Kerbow throws right into trouble. Don Toner intercepts for Tech. The Rambling Wrecks are wrecking Rice. Doug Cooper takes the ball on a sweep around right end. A pickup of 9 yards. And Cann takes charge again. He connects with Williamson for 17 yards. Cann is boss man today. Can't find a receiver, so he's a do-it-yourselfer. 8 yards. 3 plays later, Graning swings wide, round right end, and goes over. Tech has favored Rice, coming apart at the seam. Rice is stopped cold again in the third quarter as Tom Winingder intercepts Billy Cox's pass. Williamson lugs it up the middle for 10 yards as the period comes to an end. Moving the other way, Cann looses his arm again, tosses to Williamson. 10 more. Then Billy Lothridge does like Stubby Cann. With just as much finesse, he hits Martin for 14. Stalled, Tech kicks a field goal from the 35, and Rice goes down to a stunning upset, 24-0.